This Masterpiece Minute is about Giuseppe Archimboldo. Giuseppe Archimboldo is famous for portraits that are combined with still life. He was born in Milan, in Italy, in 1527, and he passed away on July 11, 1593, at the age of 67. Giuseppe Archimboldo is famous for combining portrait and still life. Each portrait is made up of a variety of small objects. This is the librarian. The portrait is made up of books, the beard is a duster, and the fingers are bookmarks. A, B, C. Giuseppe Archimboldo. A, B, C. Giuseppe Archimboldo. Giuseppe Archimboldo painted a series of four paintings called The Elements, about air, fire, earth, and water. This is fire from that series, and it is composed of things like burning candles and logs, oil lamps, flames, a fuse, and firearms like cannons. Here is water from the same series. You can see the portrait is made up of water creatures. A, B, C. Giuseppe Archimboldo. A, B, C. Giuseppe Archimboldo. Here is Vertumnus by Giuseppe Archimboldo. This painting represents an abundant harvest. This is actually a portrait of a king named Rudolf II who wanted the fruits and vegetables to symbolize the prosperity that began during his reign. Now I want you to turn to your neighbor and talk about what you see in Vertumnus. You have 1 minute. You can begin. Time's up! Thank you for learning about Giuseppe Archimboldo with this week's Masterpiece Minute.